Let's look at this question. A shopkeeper bought two pairs of jeans at for rupees 900 each. He sold the first pair at 8% profit and the second pair at 10% loss. The discount on the market price of each pair was 40% and 70% respectively. By what percentage was the market price of the second pair greater than that of the first? Now see, there is a price mentioned right at the beginning, but every subsequent information in this question is in percentage form. In fact, the final answer also has to be in percentage form, which means this number is of no concern to us. I'm taking the cost price to be 100 in both cases. If cost price is 100 in both cases, at one place he got 8% profit. This is cost price, this is cost price. So in the first case, his selling price would be 108. In the second case, his selling price, because he's suffering a 10% loss, will be 90 rupees. The discount on the marked price on each pair was 40%. So this SP is 60% of MP. Using this, you can find out marked price is equal to 180. And here you had 70% discount. So this is equal to 30% of MP. Using this, you can find out MP here is equal to 300. By what percentage was the marked price of the second pair greater than that of the first? The difference between them is 120. So the percentage that you're seeking is 120 by 180 into 100, which is nothing but 66.66%. Therefore, option D should be your answer. 900 here was irrelevant, a distraction. You could avoid it and still get your answer.